This is our pickup fast video. Brian did really well. I didn't have him stay while I threw the bumper, though. What I did was I let him chase it as I was throwing it. And once he picked it up, then I would run in the opposite direction with the other tug toy that I had. He really redirected really well, and he had no problem going between the two toys, which was awesome. So I was really pleased with that. I'm really looking forward to your feedback. Have a great day.